Motivating yourself to work from home with an abundance of distractions around you is just hard. This video will give you a super easy approach to motivate yourself throughout the workday when you're just not feeling it. Self-motivation is hard, really hard. And working from home makes it even harder. Just getting out of bed can be a challenge. Then choosing to work over things like playing video games when video games is so much easier just starting. And then choosing to work over YouTube or TikTok or Instagram or Facebook. A pre-pandemic survey from salary.com shows that the average American worker wastes 2 to 10 working hours per week. This is a staggering number and costs companies a lot of money. A newer study involving more than 10,000 workers shows that people are working more from home but are not more effective. To get more productive or effective, you need to get work done in the first place though. For most people, getting started is the hardest part, especially when working from home with tons of distractions around them. There's also a big shift in many industries where companies focus more on the output of employees rather than the hours put in. This essentially means that if you crank up your productivity a bit, you can get more time back. And we all want that, right? Today, I will walk you through my daily routine. And I will teach you some extremely easy tips and tricks for extreme productivity at home. Let's dive straight in. Start off your day without any tech. Spend the first hour of your day without any phone, tablet, or PC. This will have a big impact on the rest of your day, partly because you will avoid setting your brain in distraction mode for the rest of the day. This will help you decrease stress, become more productive, as well as more focused. To get over the roadblock of starting your day, use the 5-minute rule. All you need to do is convince yourself to work for 5 minutes. If after 5 minutes the task is so horrible that you can't do it, you're free to stop. Your brain, of course, feels that 5 minutes is nothing and you can easily do that. After 5 minutes, though, you're likely so consumed by this task that you'd rather do that than something else. And getting a work task done is usually such a big dopamine kick that it will carry you through the rest of your day. Instead of putting tasks off and doing something more pleasant, procrastinating and becoming more and more anxious, this will get you that important win early in the day. And 5 minutes is all you need. Make sure you break down the biggest tasks into smaller chunks. It's easy to get overwhelmed by those big tasks that can take several days to complete. By breaking them down into smaller, more manageable pieces and setting yourself deadlines along the way to keep you accountable, it becomes way easier. You will also get a sense of accomplishment for each piece you complete. Start your day by eating the frog, meaning you do the hardest, most dreaded task first thing in the day. Starting with the hardest task requires you to push back on any distractions and prioritize work that will bring you closer to your goals. It will also set you up for a productive day since it will be all downhill from that task completed. Doing it first thing in the day also takes advantage of the best working hours when you have the most brain power and energy. So how do you eat the frog? Start by locating the hardest task. Pick something that you can do in 1 to 4 hours. Any bigger tasks need to be broken down like we talked about in a previous strategy. Once broken down, only focus on the piece you're doing right now. Planning of the other pieces can be done later. Eat the frog first thing in the morning. Some people prefer doing step 1 and 2 the night before so they can get straight into eating the frog the next morning. Our brains can only focus at one thing at a time, so never try to multitask. This includes email, checking social media, and any other distraction that does not contribute to finishing the task at hand. You'll quickly get overwhelmed or distracted if you try to multitask. And then it will feel like a massive uphill battle to get back into the task you were working on. And that's because it will likely take 30 minutes to get back into the flow you were in before the interruption. Find effective and time-limited rewards for when you complete a task. Effective meaning the reward can't undermine the goal. Make the rewards bigger or smaller depending on the size and complexity of the task you completed. Never give yourself a reward before the task is completed, promising yourself you'd do the task once you've gotten the reward. It never works and leads to procrastination. Some of you know by now what my reward is. If you start doing these things every single day, they will become habits. That will help with self-motivation and focus. It will also save you energy, not having to figure out what to do every day. Being consistent will also help you measure your progress and success easier. It will also help you identify areas of improvement way faster, and you will reach your goals way quicker. And please remember to leave a like if you found these tips helpful. As you implement these 6 strategies and make them a consistent part of your working day, you will explode your productivity. But not only that, you will also become much more valuable to your company. So remember to start your day without any tech. Use the 5-minute rule to get going. Break down any big tasks into smaller pieces. Eat the frog. Never multitask. Find effective rewards for yourself. And finally, be consistent. Click that subscribe button if you found this video useful. This way you won't miss any of my future videos that will keep adding value to your career. Thank you so much for watching this video. I drop videos every Tuesday, so see you in a week. Until then, work on making the strategies from this video habit. Bye and thanks again.